Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the alarm volume on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the alarm volume on your device, open the main settings page and then scroll down and tap on Sound and Haptics. Now find the slider called Ringtone and Alert Volume. Move this up or down to change the alarm volume. This changes the volume for all set alarms, and you cannot yet change them individually. If you turn on the option called Change with Buttons, the volume buttons on the side of your phone will adjust the ringtone and alarm volume instead of the media volume. Remember that even if you have your device in Do Not Disturb mode, or if you have the silent switch turned on, the alarm will still sound. That means you can set the ringtone and alert volume to the level you want for your alarm, and then turn on silent mode with the switch on the side of your device, and the only sound your phone should make is the alarm itself. That's how to change the alarm volume on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.